plain text writing. In Ulysses, writing and formatting are two separate steps. We call this plain text writing, and here is how it works. In common word processors, you usually structure your text by adjusting its appearance on the go. Headings should be easy to distinguish while reading. Important text becomes bold so it stands out. You italicize words to emphasize them. And highlighting draws attention to specific passages. This way, you'll be easily tempted to distract yourself from writing by tinkering with the look of your text. In Ulysses, you structure your text by assigning meanings to text parts. Let's make this a title by putting a single hashtag in front of it. Two hashtags mark a level 2 heading. To make something strong, you surround it with double asterisks. Underscores will mark a word as emphasized. And to highlight a text part, place 2 colons before and after it. These characters are called markup tags. They will be translated into actual formatting during export. To adjust your document's look, you can apply another export style. Ulysses has built-in styles for various occasions, and you can find plenty more online. Let's choose the style columns for a 2-column layout. You can export to a variety of file formats and even publish to your WordPress blog. This way of writing has various benefits, like the fact that you can add text that's meant for your eyes only. See how making this paragraph a comment excludes it from the export? You can also annotate text to a word by surrounding it with curly brackets. To remove something from the export only, you can mark it for deletion. This will keep it in your text for reconsideration. Ulysses uses markup tags not only for formatting, but also for other features. There's an outline view where you can quickly navigate headings, links, and more. And a dedicated revision mode allows you to review annotations, deletions, highlights, and comments. With plain text writing, you can also customize your writing environment. Apply themes that use colors of your choice. Or write in dark mode if you're more of a night owl. By the way, there's no need to remember every single markup tag. On iPhone and iPad, there is a custom keyboard for entering tags. And on Mac, there is a markup panel where you can do the same. And that's how to write and export in Ulysses, the distraction-free writing environment for all your texts.